We did, though, go from 1.8 millage up to 4. So that is where the math comes from, not the 2.2 after the assessment.
We went from 2.4 to 4.
After the assessment, were we at 1.8?
No, we were 2.2.
2.2 is correct.
After the assessment?
No, before the assessment.
Okay, so after the assessment, we're at 1.8. And then we had to go to court and raise it.
Oh, then go to court.
Yes. Okay. Very good. So we're at 1.8. Just want to make sure the correct facts are out there for the public.